So I've inspired a lot of people to get a mantis shrimp, which is super cool. But today I'm going to teach you guys some tips, tricks, and give you my opinions on keeping one. To start, if you've never had a saltwater fish tank, I suggest doing that first. If you can successfully keep a saltwater fish tank, you will be able to raise a mantis shrimp. By successful, I mean have nothing die. Probably the number one most important thing that people will mess up when getting a mantis shrimp is water parameters. The ammonia has to be zero. I know he's big and bad, but he's more delicate than he looks. The temperature for the tank should be somewhere between like 74 and 80 degrees Fahrenheit. The easiest way to feed him is to give him a cleanup crew of hermit crabs and snails. They'll help keep the tank clean, and then he'll just pick them off whenever he's hungry. I've seen people keep them in a glass tank successfully, but acrylic is recommended so there's no risk of him breaking it. Give him multiple dark places to hide. Give him a generous sand bed because they like to dig a lot. Give him tons of rocks to play with. Switch up his tank every few months so he doesn't get bored. I've seen other people give them tank mates, but anything you put with a mantis shrimp is at risk of harm or death. I hope that was helpful. Hit the plus for more shrimp.